All spiders are interesting. Everything out here is interesting. They're all cool. But this one, I don't know if you saw that. When I put the little piece of grass there, the little spider came out. But it actually sits upside down underneath. So this is its web. Okay, so it makes a tunnel in the sand. And then it lines that tunnel with silk. And then it makes this beautiful, we actually call it a buck spider because it looks like an antelope or a buck that's walked like that, that shape. So we call it a buck spider. And this is the female. So she actually lives inside there. She'll lay eggs inside there. But she uses this web to actually hunt. So she sits, she hangs underneath on the web. And then if any little insect or, you know, yeah, insects actually, come walking along, and she feels a vibration on the edge of a web, she runs out and grabs it.